coop.
Hang on a minute. I missed this bad boy. Hole and night, going to ensco 92. Come back to their usual routine schedule. Yeah, they used to be in Aberdeen, weren't they? Because also I got them come out there, if you remember, about probably 5-6 months ago, so it's been a while since, and they come back yesterday about 6:45 at night, and I couldn't get it because obviously I was busy, so I couldn't get it, so I thought I'd get it today. But yeah, it's been a while, so good to see it again. After a while, so might get a halt, but I doubt it. There's not many people up here. So, never mind. Going a bit slower, aren't they? It's not the quickest I've seen them go out or come in. Yeah, they've been working on the Judy, that was called the Judy platform in Aberdeen they were going to. When I was looking at them from Aberdeen when they're going up there on the app, obviously you always saw where they were going. That's what I said, they were going to Judy. Because also I follow one of the workmen on the Instagram. He'll go on there and he does updates on it, and I've seen he's put the name of the Judy platform on there, so. That's making it difficult now because that's when the camera's bloody zoomed in again, and I can't zoom it out once you're recording. That's bloody made it, can't fit the whole thing in now. So yeah, he put that on his Instagram saying about the Judy platform, so that's how I found out. So, and obviously because that's their destination, said it as well. But yeah, it's quite good.